All right, what we got?
1964 Cadillac.
Hell yeah.
It's my dad's car. But he lets me use it because I work.
So, a little different video today. I'll get into explaining basically why this is here. We don't really have anything going on with the little Japanese hot boys, so we got this thing. We want to do a cool little video on it. Christian's going to talk a little bit about it. Of course, we'll get some nice edits in there. Not like a crazy full-on one, but definitely get some small clips in there for you guys so you can see the details in this car. And without further ado, let's get into that. And afterwards, we'll have Christian talk about it. On the crime side, the New York Times side, staying alive was no job at second hands. Moms bounced on old men, so then we moved to Shaolin land. A young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth, low goose. Only way I begin to G York was drug loot. And let's start it like this, son, rolling with this one and that one, pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking wools at 16 and running up in gates and doing hits for high stakes, making my way on fire skates. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking up right boys on ballboard. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight click and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I hear good tech now. Bow, move from the gate now. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. Cash rules everything around me. Cream, get the money. Dollar, dollar bill, yo. Alright, man. So, opening it up, what motor does it got? Because, or before all of that, actually, screw that. You said 60. 64. Do you know, I don't know anything about these cars. What, is there like a specific model?
Yeah, it's a Coupe de Ville. Same as the de Ville, but it's the Coupe version.
Okay.
It's 19 feet long.
Extendo
it's
board.
It's got a 429 General Motors motor in it. It's a big block.
And these only came in automatic, obviously.
Yeah.
There's never really a manual. And it's on bags.
Yep.
Which is pretty fucking cool. I'm all for static, but for this, it makes a lot of sense. Look at that. Damn. And how'd you guys restore it? Did you guys find it running? What'd you guys do?
Yeah, so we actually, my dad knew the builder, and all the paintwork was done. My dad had to have these wheels, so he paid a little bit of extra for these wheels. We had to get new tires when we got it. He did a lot of interior work with the sound system.
Which is, it's banging.
Yep.
It's insane.
He built that center console and everything, but we found it mostly the way it is, and he picked it up. This has been his dream car since he was a kid, so.
And it is, like, from here, from the front to the door, I would say is the size of our cars, right?
Yeah.
Like, about, and then you got all that ass in the back, which is crazy. And how's the trunk setup look?
I can show you.
Alright. Sheesh. So those are the two kicker amps. You got your two big 12s.
Damn.
And then the air's under or
yeah.
Behind?
It's actually behind. The batteries and the air tanks are behind all this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's crazy. All leather, super fabricated, super pretty. Don't assume you're putting much groceries back here, but.
You got enough room in the back seat.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, dude, she's insanely pretty. Is there anything that stands out to you on this car?
The way it feels when you drive it, honestly.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like anything I've ever driven in my life.
Yep.
It's bouncy.
It is, but it's not like...
It's smooth. It's
yeah,
not
it's
like
not like truck bouncy. Yeah.
It's smooth bouncy.
And, like, the seats are quite literally just couches.
Yeah.
Like, it's insane. So much room in here. Got the zebra print, too. Yeah, it's gorgeous. And obviously there's no tach, it's just a speedometer. Because you didn't really need that back in the day. But yeah, it's crazy. It is. It is. This was American. This was like peak American luxury. And with that, this video is over, guys. Super short, and I know I haven't been uploading recently, so I apologize for that. But we promise that more videos are going to be coming out soon. We will have a very long, full edit on this car soon because we want to do that. We want to do a full showcase, not just a quick little edit that I'm creating right now. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing something different. It's not a Japanese shxtbox, something very nice, very, you know, meticulously crafted on the channel. I promise normal videos should be back up. I had to take a break. A lot of stuff was going on. But all that is in the past. We got over COVID and stuff. So normal videos will be coming back. Sorry for the break. I hope you guys can forgive me for that. And we'll see you guys next week. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. It's been a pleasure as always. Let's let that outro roll. See you guys.